Hello and welcome back to the Unboxers, and today we have for you Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, yes. Heroes and a Half Show, Turtle Power. We have
the Ninja Elite Series, Mikey and Leo in disguise.
Yes, they are in disguise. Look at that. They got their, they call those trench coats, right?
Yeah.
And their fedoras or hats.
Yeah.
Detective hats on, kind of to disguise themselves. But as you can tell, they have green skin and masks on, so I'm suspecting there's turtles under there. So let's go ahead and take a look at the packaging.
So if you see someone in a trench coat and a fedora with swords, it might be a turtle.
It might be a turtle, and they're smiling like that. This is inspired by the 1990 movie.
Yes.
So let's take a look at the back. There you go. Nothing says business casual like a fedora and a trench coat. And a shell. So it has a little bit on the back about it. 34 points of articulation. Whoa. Holy smokes. That is awesome. And let's take a look at this one. So it's going to have the same thing on the back. There's no like individual artwork on the back for these two. Michelangelo is going to come with his nunchucks. And Leonardo is going to come with
his katanas.
Awesome. All right, so let's go ahead and get these two turtles out of their boxes and give you a much closer look and see who's under that disguise. We'll be right back. All right, and we're back. And look how cute they are. They look so awesome standing there in their trench coats and fedoras.
Yes.
All disguised, you would never know. who are we going to take a look at first?
I guess Leo.
Leo, because Leonardo leads. All right, let's take a look. So Leo does come with the sheaths for his...
Yeah, scabbards.
Yeah. And then... Oh, I thought you said... I heard you call him something different earlier. But anyway, so this pegs into his back and right there into the shell. But of course, you would have to raise up the trench coat. I'll show you where the...
He would have to lose his disguise.
Lose his disguise, and then you could peg it in there, or you'd have to have the coat in that position. But anyway, pegs in there, and then you can put his swords right in the top of there, and then they're on his back. So when he goes from in disguise to turtle, he can put that on there and then store them on there. So that's cool. He is able to hold these, and John will point out the awesome way that they did their hands and feet for the articulation to hold these, which is really cool. All right, let's take a look. So his fedora has like a notch at the back here. This is for the mask strap to go on. And then it's got some little grooves here that help grip it to his little turtle head so that it stays on better. So he looks really cool. Look at that smile. Love the blue mask. Leonardo is my favorite. So for these trench coats, they got the real buttons sewn on. They got the belt with the real little loopy thing right there, the belt buckle. And then they have the Velcro right here, which holds the disguise together. So looking really cool, as well as like on the arms, they included this as well. Yeah. To kind of keep the sleeves, you know, wrapped around his wrist a little tighter. I love how they did the stitching. They got the collar and everything. This just reminds me of, you know, how well little clothes can be made. You see the stitches in there. The belt sewn into the back so that it won't come off. The actual belt buckles here that are sewn on. I mean, to hold the belt in place. The details are amazing. Look at his little... Ninja Turtle knees. Yes. And then there's his feet. I'll let John show off more about those, but looking really cool. So underneath, let's see. I'm just going to give you, because I think he's going to do the articulation with Michelangelo. But anyway, that's what they look like underneath. They got the full turtle attire.
Yes.
So, and the shell under here, as well as, like I said, the shell under here, so that they can change into their normal turtle selves and be able to battle. So I think this is really cool. I can't even think of a detail that I would have added. I think they did a really great job on these.
Yeah.
And these are really well-made Ninja Turtles.
And I don't know that we mentioned it earlier, but these are by Playmates Toys.
Yes. So there you have it. He's smiling with teeth. And now we'll take a look at Michelangelo. So Michelangelo has, ta-da, is nunchucks. I'm just trying to see. I believe this is plastic. Actually, I'm not sure because it feels like a really lightweight.
Might be like a lightweight metal chain.
Yeah, I think so. And then it's got the two ends of it, which are really cool. I'm glad that they included like the real chain. They got like bigger links like that so that they're not going to snap as easily. So that would be cool. Here's his face. Very cute. He's got kind of like a smirk on his face, but no teeth showing. His hat as well has a little notch in the back to hold it. Oops. I was going to say to hold it onto his head better if I'm not, like, I'm tilting it right now. But anyway, that's what he looks like with his fedora on. There's the orange mask. He's going to have the same trench coat and detailing all the way around. I love the little straps of their mask in the back. You just got to appreciate all the detail that went into this disguise. Looks really cool. And he is able to hold on to both of his weapons as well. So now I'm going to let John show off his articulation.
Okay, so these guys are really well articulated. So I'm going to open up the coat just to help you see some of it. But so he's going to have articulation at the neck. So it will go back and forth. And even like up and down to a certain extent. Okay, so let's just remove the jacket there so it'll be easier to see. So he does have articulation at the shoulder, so of course it will rotate as well as extending. He has the bicep swivel, the double elbows, the wrists, and then in addition here you can see the wrist, in addition all of his fingers are articulated, so the you can actually move all of the fingers individually, which is really amazing. He has no articulation at the waist. It's more the mid-torso, so it makes it easier with the shell. But you can see it gives him even good range of motion there. He has articulation at the hips. Is the actually, this will even rotate, but then he also has, if I hold that still, you can see he has the thigh swivel. He has the double knees, the ankles, and the ankles will pivot and rotate. And then the toes are the same way, so the toes are actually individually articulated. So I'm really impressed with the articulation of these and the look, the sculpt itself. They just really look awesome. So glad to add these turtles to our collection.
All right, so there's one last look at
the Ninja Elite series, Mikey and Leonardo in disguise.
Yes, these are really awesome figures. I think the details on these are amazing. I love the points of articulation and all the details with the sewing and stuff on the trench coat. Really cool.
I do hope that they continue this because currently these are the only two turtles available, so hopefully they continue and add the other two as well.
Oh yes, we've got to have the four.
Yes,
so we got to have Raphael and Donatello, so stay tuned. Hopefully we will find those. Thank you so much for watching. As always, come back and see us, like, subscribe, and we will see you next time.